family walking in lockstep behind the late Queen's coffin, draped with a royal standard, a wreath of flowers, white roses, white dahlias, a selection of foliage from Balmoral and the gardens at Windsor. The imperial state crown with which Her Late Majesty was crowned in 1953. She would have made this journey in the gold state coach. The final journey now at the end of her long reign.